This is Gossie. Gossie is a girl. A girl who likes to wear funky boots every day. She wears them when she eats, she wears them when she sleeps, She wears them when she rides.
She sat right down on the sofa and said, "Where have you been?"
She wears them when she hides. But what Gossie really loves is to wear her funky boots when she goes for walks every day. She walks uphill. She walks downhill. She walks in the rain. She walks in the snow. Gossie likes to wear her funky boots every day. One morning, Gossie could not find her funky boots. She looked everywhere.
Not just anybody. You know, I need someone.
In the lounge,
so much younger than today. I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days,
in the classroom,
now I find a change of mind. I'll open up the doors. Help me if you can.
Gossie looked and looked for her funky boots. They were gone. Gossie was heartbroken. And then she saw them. They were walking on someone else's feet.
Those are great boots, Gossie. All right, let's share them. Okay.
Gossie is a girl. A girl who likes to wear funky boots almost every day.